Strictly Come Dancing announced Stacey Dooley as the winner of this year's series. The 31-year-old was left speechless as she broke down in tears as her name was called out. Her professional partner Kevin also appeared to be overcome with emotion. Speaking of the win, Stacey told hosts Tess Daly and Claudia Winkleman, "I should say something quite poignant, shouldn't I? You, Kevin, know how highly I think of you. I think you're the biggest gem. It's no coincidence that he's been in the final as many times as he has. You're patient, you're talented, your choreography is like second to none. I've had the most incredible time. You know something, it's a little bit daunting doing something you've never done before. You feel silly, you feel a little bit of an idiot, but Kevin walks you through, and you so deserve this. You so deserve this." Meanwhile, Kevin added, "Thank you so much, not just for being so amazing and dancing so well and getting this, for being the most wonderful person to work with. You've spent every day in training working so hard and always with a massive smile on your face. You've just been so lovely. Thank you so much." Following their win, viewers rushed to congratulate the pair on Twitter. One fan wrote, "Stacey was the only contestant with zero advantage tonight. I'm glad she won, because damn it, she's what the competition is about. Plus, Kevin, #strictlyfinal. Another added, "Congratulations at Stacey and Dooley and at Kevin Clifton. This series has gone way too quickly, but it has been wonderful. Roll on 2019, #strictly/strictlyfinal. A third continued, #strictlyfinal. Well done Stacey Dooley and Kevin. Totally well deserved. Amazing night. Thank you Strictly." It came after fans thought Stacey had flashed the nation as she suffered an awkward wardrobe malfunction. Stacey was the bookies' favorite to win the competition for the past couple of weeks. Ahead of the final tonight, her odds of winning were cut to just 8-15. Jessica Bridge of Ladbrokes said, "It would be a huge surprise to see anyone other than Stacey win this weekend. She's been on the biggest Strictly journey and, despite being an incredible dancer, it means someone like Ashley is really going to struggle to topple her." Strictly Come Dancing Final is available to watch on BBC iPlayer.